Hello, I'm Kat, and this is today's tarot. What's interesting about the three cards for today is that two of them are the same cards that we had yesterday. And so I just want to acknowledge that there's 78 cards in the deck. I shuffled it a bunch of times, and two of the same three cards came out. But let's start out with the first card, which is different than what we had yesterday. It is the Wheel of Fortune. This card is ruled by Jupiter, so we are experiencing an expansive change, or at least starting to feel it and feel that shift right now. This wheel is signifying literally like a gear shift in our lives. If you look at the four kind of cloud-drawn figures in the corners, those are representing the fixed energies. And what's interesting about that right now, the fixed energies are Taurus, Leo, Scorpio, and Aquarius. So we have Taurus over here, Leo, Aquarius, and Scorpio over here. And the fixed energies are typically really fixed in how they see things and how they do things, and they have that energy for a reason and by experience. And when Jupiter comes in and it brings an expansive shift and change, it's like a gear shift for those fixed energies. And right now we have a stellium figuratively up here in Aquarius, and then we also have some really big energies over here in Taurus. I'm sorry, over here in Taurus, by way of Mars and Uranus. So we have a square energy between Saturn and Uranus that we are approaching, which is a big change. And it's important to remember that this change is actually going to be of benefit, because this is the second most favorable card in the deck. So we're starting out today's reading with the Wheel of Fortune. The second card that we have for today is the Hanged Man. So this is a energy of sacrificing your ideals to the situation at hand. This change that's coming up is something that we just have to accept and acknowledge, and it will, you know, give us a time of reflection, of going inward and learning to put our trust in the divine, and understanding that there's something moving and taking action on our lives that's bigger than ourselves, and trusting in that and acknowledging that and taking some time to actually sit with faith, go inward, you know, go on a walk, take some time to actually sit within and just take care of yourself. This is a time of release during a time of great change. And so it's a time of waiting and sitting with oneself. And it's during that time that you will likely get the greatest inspiration of how you want to move forward with your next steps. And the third card that we have for today is the Ace of Wands, which is all about new beginnings, new projects, being acknowledged for projects that are going to be pulling you forward in a solid direction in life, that give you a breath of inspiration and a sense of fire within your own spirit to move forward. It's a, you know, forging of a new path after these great times of change and release. So today we are getting some clarity as we, you know, have our wand, our staff that we are trudging through life with and navigating the course of change through. And it's important to remember that we are being divinely guided through all of this change, and to trust and have faith in that. That is our tarot reading for today. I send you a good wish and so much love, and I will see you again soon. Bye.